Star Sensitive Retro Pro School presents an insight music lesson for year one on the song ABC Song. This is already a review lesson, and expect a review quiz near the end of this video. First, let us read the notes and lyrics of our song. So please read them with me. Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol. Fa, fa, mi, mi, re, 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 do. Sol, sol, fa, fa, mi, mi, re. Sol, sol, fa, fa, mi, mi, re. Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol. Fa, fa, mi, mi, re, re, do. One more time. Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol. Fa, fa, mi, mi, re, 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 do. Sol, sol, fa, fa, mi, mi, re. Sol, sol, fa, fa, mi, mi, re. Do, do, sol, sol, la, la, sol. Fa, fa, mi, mi, re, re, do. Next, let us read the lyrics of our song. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, V, W, and X, Y, Z. Boys and girls, come sing with me. Come and sing your A, B, C. Again, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S, and T, U, V. W and X, Y, Z. Boys and girls, come sing with me. Come and sing your A, B, C. Thank you for reading with me, year one. Now, let us sing the notes and lyrics of the song. Please do sing along with us. Music Maestro. Music, please.
Oh.
Thank you for singing with us, dear one. Now let us relearn the vocabulary words that we have started last time. Now we have boys and girls, which means male is the boy and female is the girl. So as you can see on the picture, boys and girls. There's more than one of them here. Next, come with me is to come and join. You understand what I mean? Go along. The other word is when someone say, come with me, join us, or go along with us, or go with them. That's another way of saying the phrase, come with me. Do you understand one year one? Next is sing your ABC. So there are girls singing here and they are singing there. A, B, C. To sing is to make a tune or sound with your voice. So now, let us do the karaoke singing. First, we will do the singing of the notes and then the lyrics with pictures. Music, maestro. Time year one, music, maestro. Thank you for singing with us, dear one. Now, are you ready? Let us answer the review quiz. I prepared a Kahoot challenge, which has the same questions as this. So here, if you want to answer, you just voice out your answer, meaning to say your answer. No need to write anything. And after this video, after watching this video, you can play the Kahoot challenge. So are you ready? Let's start. Question number one. You are going to say the missing letter names of the notes. Question number one here, you have four notes. So I'll giving you 5 seconds to voice out your answer. And after that, teacher will reveal the answer, okay? So 5 seconds will start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, answer. What is the answer to question number one? Question number one, the answer is CCGG or Dodo Solsol. Next, question number two. 5 seconds to say the letter names of the notations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, answer. Let's see if your answers are correct. The answer is GGFF, Sol Sol Fa Fa. If you answered that one, then well and good. Very good. Question number three. Say the missing letter names of the notes. 5 seconds. In 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, answer. The answer to this is EED. EED, mi, mi, re. Did you answer that? If your answer is correct, well and good. Next question, number four. Say the missing letter names of the notes in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer. The answer to that is FFEE, fa, fa, mi, mi. So if you answer it, then you're right. Now, ready? The next one. This one are the missing lyrics or words or phrases from the song. So the same thing, I'll be giving you 5 seconds to voice out your answer, say your answer, and then teacher will do the answer reveal after. So 5 seconds, what are the missing letters for the lyrics here? That is missing. Answer in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, answer. The answer is H-I-J-K, H-I-J-K. Next, question number six. What are the missing lyrics from the song? 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, answer. The answer is L-M-N-O-P, L-M-N-O-P. If you answer that, you're right. Good job, year one. Question number seven. What are the missing words from the lyrics? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer. The answer is boys and girls come. Next. Question number eight. Give me the answer in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer. The answer to number eight is sing with me. Sing with me. If your answers are correct, well done, year one. Next, question number nine. What is another way of saying male and female? Male and female. Starts with letter B and letter G. Okay, the first word starts for male. The word starts with B, 3 letters. The word for female starts with G and it has 4 letters. So what's the answer? What's your answer? The answer to this, boy and girl. Boy and girl. But if you answer without an end, it's okay. As long as there's a boy and a girl, right? Next question. Question number 10. What is another way of saying go along with me? What is another way of saying go along with me? It has 3 words. The answer to this is, are you ready? Voice out your answer in 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer. The answer is come with me. Come with me. Next, last question. Question number 10. What phrase does the jeep signify? What I mean by GIFs are the moving pictures that you can see. They are called GIFs. GIFs. 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer. The answer is sing your ABC. Sing your ABC. So after watching this video year one, don't forget to play the Kahoot challenge. Don't worry. They have the same questions as you have seen on this video, and there are only 11 questions. So that ends our review lesson. So for keyboard player, lecturer, teacher, IELTS singer, producer, teacher, June, until we see each other again in our next video year one. Bye for now.